Welcome to part 8 of Draken Plays Call of Duty Modern Warfare, and we're just gonna jump into it because I don't remember what happened. Something about a truck and an LMG and a rocket launcher. I don't know. I was busy trying to fix audio balance. Or maybe I did. I was worrying about audio balance. I fixed it afterward. Anyway, cutscene. What happened to your hair, dude? Hurry up and reload, please.
Echo, Jaguar is ready for tasking. Launch your target.
One KIA? All right, give me one second. I moved some wires out of the way of my mouse. Ah! Ah, son of a gun. That was terrible.
Oh, I beat things down.
No! Alright. Reload faster, please. I'm just gonna take a second. Chill out. Okay, yep. What do you mean, no effect on target? Who are you? Vera? Son of a gun! What do you mean? Don't. Oh shit. This is difficult. Maybe it's not. Maybe I'm making it difficult. Never stand up, never get shot. There was a guy! Rockets or grenades. Having issues with the zoom now. Son of a goose. Stop. Safe yet? Son of a... So this video is just going to be me dying a whole lot. I thought it would stop shooting. I thought I'd have a chance. I didn't have a chance. So... I should cut some of this out. I'm not going to. Get out of my way, Joran! Thank you. this. Oh, that was an accident. Woo! We're going in. Corner and never move again.
Second level.
Shit. It's gonna be a whole bunch of dying in this one. A whole bunch. Whole video, just me dying.
Moving up, second level.
Anyone else? I thought my teammates came through. Oh, she did. Don't kill my squad mates.
Heading to level 3.
Yes, Nikolai.
The detonator will start the chain reaction.
Load the furnace, the rest follows.
Correct. Don't lose it.
Yes, Nikolai.
Barkov is a stain on my country. It will not stand.
Спасибо, Nikolai.
Yes, thank you. You got anything?
Okay.
Ah! You... I was gonna save someone. No! No. Yes, please. Yes, please. Oh, fuck. Patrod. All right. Yes. Hey. You said it would stun him. Thank you. Sorry. Why are y'all over here?
Butter, we've got a problem.
What is it? Echo, this is Axel. How copy?
Send traffic, Axel.
Got eyes on General Barkov. I say again, Barkov is moving to the helipad.
Echo is approaching the furnace now, Axel.
Set your charges and move.
Roger, Echo out. You heard him. Let's get it done. On it.
Woo.
Clear. What happened?
Detonator's fucked.
It's dead. I'll go in there.
Do what?
Ignite the furnace.
You'll never get away in time.
I know what I'm doing.
Farah, listen to me.
No, you listen to me. Because of this poison, my people have known something worse than war. I did not come this far to turn back.
I'm not asking you to turn back. I'm asking you to give me the order.
I won't do that.
Commander, please.
I am not your CO.
Then who is? Because someone needs to light this fire and someone needs to kill Barkov. And you can't do both. I've been an assignment my whole life. This is what I believe in. Give me the order.
Gasp.
You are a freedom fighter, Alex.
You're a born leader, Farah. Say the word.
Go.
Yes, ma'am.
Roger, Echo. Fight into the pipeline now.
Set, Sergeant.
No ROEs now, huh, Captain?
Not at all. Stalling with that sniper.
Back off. I might take that. Stay zoomed for me, please. How dare you?
Keep pushing, Kyle!
Oh! Okay, we will die some more. Yes.
Keep pushing, Kyle!
How many bullets? How many bullets does it take? Also, you. Why are you still there? Sneaky, sneaky.
I should have known.
Dead. Haha, you had to reload. You can what? You'll what? Say again? Didn't quite catch that. My bad.
Barkov is dead.
Roger that. Alex, charges set?
Affirmative, sir.
Alex.
I'm not getting out of here. Let's do this.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
All clear, Captain.
Roger. All stations on my mark.
Russia would approve. Where to?
Uzbekistan. Home.
Oh, yeah.
tea?
Yeah, well, I'm a long way from a proper pint.
Russia disowned Barkov.
Well, they didn't have much choice, did they? He's dead.
You took a big bite out of that problem, John.
For now. We're left unchecked.
It won't be. General Shepard pulled the files you asked for. What exactly is this about?
A task force.
Mm-mm. We already have loose ends.
Then I will tie them.
I can fund assets, not outlaws.
Enjoy the tea, then.
Sakaev wants Barkov's throne.
I almost buried him in Pripyat with McMillan.
That was the father. This is the son, Victor.
Lovely family.
They're big fans of Hadir's.
Well, that would explain why he's still alive.
They're gonna get him out.
They give me what I need.
Who's your crew?
Sergeant Garrick.
Kyle?
They call him Gaz. He never said anything. John McTavish, SAS, sniper, demolitions, goes by Soap.
Why?
It's classified. There he is. Simon Riley.
There's no picture.
Never. Now the rest. That's neat to know. Unless we got a deal.
What are you calling this task force?
141.
Boom. Prequel to Modern Warfare called Modern Warfare. Oh, that was an okay campaign. I don't know if I'd call it better than Modern Warfare 3. But it was pretty good. Glad I picked Veteran and not whatever the artist one is. Whew. All right. Quit to campaign menu, please, and thank you, yes. Alright. So, that is done. I may. Yes, Wyatt. That dude. Alright, I may do the co-op campaign. If I can find someone to do them with me. But we'll see. Anyway, that's gonna do it for Call of Duty Modern Warfare single player. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you on the next series, which I think we started already with Someday You'll Return. So that's gonna be fun. I'm not 100% into scary games, but you know, whatever. Anyway, thanks for watching.